whenever somebody mentions me, they say and they think that I only do icons, and I do that, of course, in the last 50 years. But I also am fascinated by the medieval art in general. When I have time, I like to test myself to paint those things. I like from Renaissance, I revisit those things and usually try to do replicas of those masters, and that's how we have those pieces such as Saint Cecilia, Saint Lucy, Saint Genevieve, Saint Joan of Arc is from one little miniature from the medieval art, Saint Dominic, Saint Sebastian. There was also a question about this painting, some lenses. Christ is down there, one arm figure, called Eli, Eli, Lama Azaftani. Lord, O Lord, why hast thou forsaken me? We know that. So this is now, I have been for years fascinated by that part of the Christian drama, the crucifixion. This is the human part, the humanity of Christ talking. He's completely annihilated. He's basically shattered by the system which is represented by those lenses. Those spears or lenses are basically borrowed from Velázquez's painting. For me, the sinister they are, they also represent the system. They overpower any kind of system, the so-called empire. No? So basically Christ is completely shattered as on a human level, and he has nowhere to go. It is called the Sun Cry. Peter Scalthorpe, as you know, was one best known, probably our best composer, who I particularly liked very much. I mean, his music I liked very much. So, and so he wrote things about the Earth Cry, like and the area and all these part of my things. So then I said to myself, because I have been dealing with a thing on the roof for the last 10 years, building a body work on that, and you can see it in the booklet here, and this is just one of the examples. Then I said, I'll call this piece the Sky Cry. So basically I made the sky looking like red and basically dissolving and crying or weeping, if you like, in this in an insufferable kind of heat which happens over there, completely in human conditions. Interesting is that when I was in touch with emails with Peter Scalthorpe, we were meant to meet, and I sent him this image, and he said, "This is amazing, Michael. This is how I saw it visually when I composed it." And that is why I call this painting Sky Cry or To Peter Scalthorpe. In 1974, I graduated in Belgrade at the Academy of Arts with the theme The Flight and Fall of Icarus. I was fascinated by that angelical situation of Icarus, I mean physically angelical because of wings, and also the possible connotation of the fallen angel. Not so much in that sense of good and evil, but in a sense of daring to be God. It's more like in a park, like a John Livingstone Seagull type of thing, when a man kind of thinks he can do it all, and when we are young we think we can take on anything, really. So I graduated with that theme, 1974, and I kept coming